lagging. Bit. Looks cool. Yes, ma'am. What? Yeah. All right. All right. There we go. Okay, what level are you? Just waiting for you. Yeah, you and me. It's tough. Yeah. Also, I was watching you with the shotgun. Get like to close to like medium range. Don't shoot far away from them, because if you watch your damage counters, the closer you get, the higher the damage is. Oh my goodness! I gotta turn it down. Like on the bottom of your thing. I'll show you how to do that. That's still loud. Oh well. Just let me know when you're ready, cause I'm ready. Yes, Guardian. Complete any strike without dying. Kill 100 enemies without dying. Exchange complete. Excess radiation. Quarantine. Switch the routes. No, no, no. That's right. Gravity ball. Woohoo! I got it stuck on the railing. Yeah. Checking for bounties. I am authorized to transmit bounties, Guardian. I wonder if I can join you. Join fire team. Yes, I'm on my way. It's fine, I'll probably respawn close.
Listen to this from an old warlock, Osiris.
Every end crawls from the same pit, rising from the schism to swallow matter, light, and life. It will not be stopped.
Me?
But here it can be slowed. The shrines of Oryx.
I'm still loading in.
Must be destroyed.
Right here. Yeah. Just wait till you get the perk where, like, if you, like, throw your throwing knife and you, like, hit them in the head, which they call it precision damage, it automatically resets the cooldown, so you get it right back. Yeah. There's a wizard. Get out of here. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Yeah.
There's the shrine.
Did you see my new, I got, like, I did two new pictures. Up. Yeah. No, I have a punch ability. An ogre. You and stabbing. They're praying. Yeah, kinda. All right, this is gonna be fun. Yeah, there's gonna be a big... Wait, no, I haven't done this one yet, I don't think.
I'll look for a weakness.
But there's going to be a giant dude that's going to spawn. You're going to want to, like, run back and forth between here. And then you're going to run through here. And come over this side. Okay. Because there's going to be a big guy. No.
It's tethered to a tower far beyond the edge of the system.
Okay, get ready.
So just find a way to break the link.
All right, get ready. Here he comes. Yeah. Yeah. No, no. When does stabbing ever work? Oh.
It's weakened. Destroy it.
I'm not sure. Yeah, 2000 experience.
The shrine. It was communing with something out there. Their god? King? Well, not anymore. Whatever it is, it's still out there.
Woohoo! Does it still say you have one viewer? Alright, cool. Because I'm still watching you. And I got one viewer on mine because I'm watching my own stream. No, it's not. We're lame. That's okay. Just gotta give it time, man. I just can't wait to get a capture card and whatnot. You should go back to the tower. Where's my phone? There it is. Because I forgot to do that. Tater tot.
Tater tot!
Did you see what I said to him? Yeah, he was raging for no reason. Yeah, I thought that was funny. And I was like, and you kicked my friend out. Blah, blah, blah.
Can I help?
There's so many dizzy llamas. Twitter. Could not tell you.
Oh dear, that will be popular.
Oh, I gotta click my rewards really quick. La 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 la.
Yes, Guardian. Bounty accept. Goodbye.
Beat Fogoth.
Hello, Guardian. Yes?
Getting an early start again, Guardian?
Come forward. Good morning.
I gotta go to the gunsmith.
So how's those front lines? The anchor type.
We good, gunsmith.
Let's see what he has. What is the good stuff, man? You want to know something crazy? Ooh, hand cannon? Should I get a hand cannon? Uses weapon and makes it in its range. Should I get an auto rifle? Hand cannon! I think I might stick with the scout rifle. Hold on.
Anything else?
No, don't. Not yet. Stop. Okay, yeah, go ahead. You can go now. Oh, where you at? Oh, hey, if you see how his name has numbers after the 44? Since he is a robot, that's how many times his system has been wiped, and he started like brand new. Like he's like basically like he had his memories wiped. 44 times. Yeah. No, just those. All right, let's go to orbit. Do you want to be leader of the fire team or do you want me to do it? Okay. Cause I think we should go to the I don't think I'll be able to do it myself. Maybe. Yeah, I'm going to orbit with you. Do you remember, baby? Ooh. Okay, we should go to the moon and we should do. Oh man, that's gonna be hard. I was gonna say we should do the summoning pits. Yeah, do you have the mission A Stranger's Call? Yeah, we should do that.
Got remnants in the tumblies that only hands can satisfy.
Thank you, Dexbot, for favoring my tweet.
Do 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 do.
All right.
Hey, hey guys, how you doing?
Yes. Waiting for fire team leader. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. Right now he's been playing Shadows of Mordor, I know that.
Our new friend must have access to extraordinary methods to have reached out to us like that. The radio message she sent came from somewhere in the jungles of Venus.
Jungles? Venus is fun.
This colony was built by the Ishtar Collective.
Let's wait till we get to Mars.
Studied ruins older than humanity itself. We thought this was all lost in the collapse.
Mm-hmm. Yes, and we meet the Vex.
I don't like us
the Vex.
Being dragged out here and not being able to get the lay of the land.
Oh yeah, we can't used to be a summon our vehicles yet.
Yes. Let's see what they have on this place.
Do 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 do. Whoa! That's not a lot. But we're level 10. Nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with that. We gotta go over this way. Just this one and Mars. But now I was gonna punch him. Oh, you stabbed me.
We're linked. Sparrow's
accessible. Hey, now we can fly around. I pushed you off. What? What? Ow. I just fly through. Servidor. Whoa! Shotgun blast. Core is near. I have no idea. Yeah. Oh, he's 32 over there.
Okay, I should be able to track these machines. Let's head to those coordinates and find out what she wants us to see.
Sorry, I had to.
Do 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 do. Come on.
Surprisingly, that does damage to him when you hit him, but not a lot. Whee! Yeah, I probably should have.
Detecting Vex. Like we're surrounded.
Ishtar!
The coordinates lead here.
Oh man, we're about to meet the Vex!
Let me get a closer look.
Get ready.
Fascinating. A conflux of non-baryonic streams going where?
No.
No, no, no.
I'd get off your hover bike now.
Better find some cover.
No. You see that white thing in their stomach? If you shoot that, it does extra damage. Yeah, go ahead. The thing's a minotaur. Back here. They spawn in. See him? What do you mean? We're fighting them right now. No, it's a cybotic. Oh wow, that was terrible. I went to jump and I tried to go through the railing, but it didn't let me.
Down.
I got you.
I'm out of ammo.
Are there any still intact that I can analyze?
Like in my primary. I'll be right back.
Well fought.
You're here.
We haven't got much time.
Who are you?
Why have you been watching us?
I don't even have time to explain why I don't have time to explain. I will. I will. I know.
Will what?
I wasn't talking to you, little light.
I'm a ghost, actually.
Many guardians fell. Strong ones. But you made it here. Yes, I'm listening. They are here. With me.
Who's she talking to?
Understood. You need my help, Guardian.
Is that why you brought us here?
They brought us here. The Vex. Evil so dark it despises other evil.
You're not a Guardian.
No. I was not forged in light. But I believe where our paths cross, ground could break. Have you heard of the Black Garden?
We've heard the legends.
The greatest threat to us all lies there, where these machines are born. Find the Black Garden. Rip out its heart. Only then will your traveler begin to heal.
Can you help us find it?
My path's my own. I can't.
If we're going to find the Black Garden, we need to see the Awoken.
Ah, yes. The Awoken. Out there wavering between the light and the dark. A side should always be taken, little light. Even if it's the wrong side. Too late, returning. How many? Hold position, kill the engines, and don't let them find you.
So, how do we find the Awoken?
They live all the way out at the edge of the darkness. Last place the light touches. Can't we just stay here with the murderous robots?
No, little light.
Don't do that.
All right, I'm back. She's, the car is a stranger. She is, it's hard to explain what she really is. Yeah, you'll see. Do.
Yeah.
This idiotic cipher is malfunctioning.
What are you talking about?
This looks interesting. I suspected you'd choose that one. Be safe.
Searching. Done. All done. All done.
Yes.
Darth Vader.
Confirmed.
Yeah, I'm level 11.
Video feed for the blind wall is down again.
Guardian. The latest.
New day, same duties. Use it well. Wield it well, Guardian.
Wield it well, Guardian. Sprinting increases the leap distance of Fist of Havoc. I'm a Titan. Or my race is the Awoken, but my class is Titan.
What's up?
Yeah, that's your class, trainer.
The only way the Guardians despair, we could flush them from their holes. Good to have you back. Carry the light up there, Guardian.
Yes, Guardian.
Or you can break them down and get parts for them. On the thing, basically go to your inventory and then hover over what you want to get rid of and hold an X. Yep. Gives you stuff to help upgrade your armor and stuff when you get it. Yeah, the gray items. Osama stole my car.
They pre-collapse North America, looks like.
That's funny right there. Nice.
Welcome to the good day.
What? The gray items? Yeah, only. Like, green items you get. Green items, sometimes you get, like, parts to, like, help. For the gray items? Blue items? From a blue item? Yeah, I was confused at what you were saying. For gray items. Do you get what I'm saying? Anything gray.
You know you're straighten up and fly right.
Get rid of some of those.
need help making up your mind?
What do you mean? I'm coming. It still is, kinda. Yep.
Smart. Beat the morning rush. Careful out there.
Just waiting for you.
Until the next time.
Check in.
It does, because there's two people.
Home alone is late again. We don't have time for this.
Yeah. I bought it. Just the look, yeah. We just go there. It's just a cutscene. We have to watch it. Yeah, unfortunately. Unfortunately, yes. Probably. Huh. Nice.
Every ship that could escape fled Earth during the collapse. They made it this far. I guess they died out here.
It's a graveyard.
I got a horn coming out of my head. That's cool.
No one knows.
Intruder bearing 127, you have crossed into the realm of the Awoken. State your business or be fired on by order of the Queen.
Don't look at me. Better say something.
We are from Earth. We're here to seek the counsel of the Awoken.
Conform to my trajectory. Any deviation will be taken as an act of aggression.
Looks like we're in the right place.
That's funny, because I'm in mine.
Right place, always so terrifying.
Mm-hmm. Because your ship's gone too.
Today is the 31st, and it's a Tuesday. These are the trespasses to man. Tomorrow is March 1st, or April 1st.
The queen herself judges who may or may not enter the realm.
Queen's brother.
I see no reason she should be available for whatever washes up at the reef. But here we are.
We've come to ask for help.
Hello, second viewer. Fallen. Welcome to the stream.
It is afraid of the fallen. It does not understand these ones are mine.
Apologies, Your Grace.
I am a guardian from Earth. We're searching for the Black Garden.
Why?
We seek to destroy the darkness at its heart.
You want to and they left. Battleground.
How unnatural. And they left.
Do you know where it is?
Everyone knows where it is. The hard part is getting in.
Can you help us?
And why would we do that?
The queen requests counsel with her brother.
Yeah.
That's good. Why not?
He needs a tan. He's too pale.
We'll make you a key. How's that? All we need is the head of a Vex Gate Lord.
Those are the fallen. Mm-hmm.
Why do you want a Vex head?
Oh, we don't. And I doubt we'll get one either. But it's your only hope of getting into the Black Garden.
We will return.
Shame.
Or die on Venus. Either way.
Creepy, creepy. Let's go back. Actually, what we should... Yes. Let's go to the Ishtar Collective. It's a level 11 story, so it won't be so hard for you. Or, hold on. We should do... No. No, because you don't have any bounties for the patrol. We should do... We should go to... if you want to. Unless if you want to do the Ishtar Collective. That's a level 11. Let's do that one first. I mean, you can level up. Because you're probably close. Yeah, you're close to leveling. I see your green, the green bar thing.
I wish you'd check with me before making insane promises. If we want to take down a Gate Lord, we've got to find out how these machines operate. Let's find the biggest one we can, pull out its brain, and see what we can learn about them. Okay, there is a big Vex signature just up the coast. Let's kill it, whatever it is, and bring its mind core to one of the old Academy research labs.
Yeah, we're gonna be here for a little bit. Let's go through these guys. What happened? Oh no. Yeah. I had to abandon mine. Right here. That happens. I have to fight this thing called the Cyclops.
Up ahead.
Let's kill it.
Large Vex emission. Sounds like what we're looking for.
Yep. Vex Mine Core.
Fascinating. Let's head for that research station.
We gotta go up here.
Their mine cores are actually biological, not relative to any known life forms recorded. Maybe the collective's research can tell us more. These ruins predate humanity by a few billion years. Vex are coursing through them. Research station.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, those are the easiest. Not long. Not long. Oh, I was talking to Sarah. No. That guy's up there sniping.
Basically. I just killed them all.
Nice work. There's got to be a central terminal around here. Found one. Let's see if I can get it to work.
Alright, the Vex are gonna come try and fight us. Hold on, be right back. You died? Sorry, I'm back. Oh, not right now, they aren't.
The Vex share one mind across a million units. That's why they react so fast.
Oh, they wouldn't spawn in on me. Harpies. Mother done.
Amazing. They can warp across star systems in an instant.
Oh, they spawned right on us. You better get back up here. Well, I'm over here killing everything.
I'm almost done.
For now, wait till we gotta kill the Gate Lord. Giant network. He's pretty fun. Through the mantle of the entire
planet. If I can just get into their system, we can draw a Gate Lord out.
Yes, because I didn't have friends that played this at first. I did every mission by myself. I'll have to look really quick. Just because, like, you level up faster when you go do a mission, go to the tower. Do a mission, go to the tower. Yeah, because if you do that, to be honest, if you do all the bounties that you get
and go and do the missions and go to the tower, you can be you can be level 20 in 6 hours. Oops, I mean to go. Oh no, no, what are you doing? Oh, okay. Just like changed on me. You know? Like 20 something thousand, I think, or 2,000 something. Quite expensive, if you ask me. Neither have I, and I have it on my phone.
Prepped and ready for access.
Bet mine's fine, and there goes mine and somebody else's. I don't know where yours is at. You should be coming in. That ship just took off.
Is that it? Yes. No.
Dizzy Llama dances to Dizzy Llama waves.
You could use some help.
Ooh.
This armor won't fail. Stand strong.
Depends which one you're getting.
My function is to serve.
Oh, you're up here.
You still with me here? Beautiful day.
Yeah, to get a green sparrow. Yeah, it's 2,250. Ships are 2,900. Depends which one you get.
Straighten up and fly right.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to the stream. Trace.
D.
Close retrieval mission.
I'm leveling up my Titan currently. Only being level 11. Alright, let's go do some stuff. To Venus. Yes. Hey, you know what we should do? We should go to the moon, and we should do the summoning pits strike mission. Because I have a thing to go there to kill the Fogoth. And to not die. No, you only go to the reef twice. Once when you gotta go there and talk to them first, and then second, after you get the Gate Lord's eye, you can return there. And then he like takes it out and he's like, oh, here. Dynasty Mamba. That's cool. But
something dark stirs in the depths of the Hellmouth.
What's she doing?
A hive abomination bred for unthinkable evil. We must pierce the veil of their summoning pits and destroy this creature before the hive unleash it upon us all.
I'll be right back.
This was your idea. Let's go find this abomination. Guardian down.
I am returned. I'm coming. Where's the other guy at? There's three people. Where's the Dynasty Mamba? Did it say he departed?
There's no telling how far down we'll have to go to find the summoning pits.
It'll be easy.
Guardian down.
How'd you die? Yeah. And
fireball.
We need to get through. I'll try to open that gate.
Get ready. Yeah.
Said to be uncrackable. They know we're here. I'll get to work.
Keep the cursed one.
Yo. Yes. We gotta fight Fogoth at the end. Oh man, you died. Why did you die? I tried to. No guarantees. The cursed thrall? The bright ones that blow up?
It's reconfiguring.
No, no stabbing. At the end. Yes. He's pretty huge.
Guardian down.
I died. I got 18 seconds. No, don't worry about 18 seconds. Thank you.
Guardian down.
You're not supposed to. Oh, I died. Yes, there's a wizard and like three knights with swords, so be careful. They're all over by me. Just don't even come over there. Just run around and get away from them. Behind you. Yeah, kill them. They're right there, kill them. Kill them! Have your shotgun out. Okay, I can respawn. There we go. Oh, it's not tough. Oh! I'm about to. I'm dead. 24 seconds. Yeah. Careful, there's that knight over there. Six seconds, five, four, three, two, one. I respawned at the last minute. Oh man. If only he didn't leave us. No, I'm still alive. Really? You don't have a counter? That's weird. Alright, give me a second. I'll get there. Some of them. Well, the ones with swords do, yeah. Because you're technically, like, alive. Well, your ghost is, anyway. I'm trying to get rid of them knights before I go in there. Three. Oh, I missed. Yay, Jin! It's about time. Still says, oh man, I'm out of ammo. There goes nothing. Oh wow, I missed. Stay alive. No, you died instantly. Focus on that wizard. Shoot this one. No, we need to do it together. We should get this bottom one. Stab him.
Shouldn't be long. Guardian down.
All right, we got one more left. Better hurry up and do it. Above us. Oh, I'm about to die. Because they're all right there in the middle. Ooh. Ooh. Not that tough. Problem, maybe. Not at this level. Oh man. Yeah, it's best not to stand in the poison. Nice. That guy had a good sniper. Oh! Ooh! Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him! Yeah!
Got it! The gate's opening!
Finally! Yeah, he only took three waves of enemies, you know what I'm saying? We still have to fight the final boss. Super cereal. No. For real. Oh, I'm about to die. Swarmed by what? Around the move.
Sounds like we're getting closer.
Just keep coming. We can't go without you anyway. You only go to a certain point. Gotta be smart. Stay out of, like, get in cover when you're about to die and stuff. Ooh. Right, once we make it through here, this is the hard part, because these guys are, like, really hard to kill right here. No, don't go over there and fight them. You don't have to fight these guys over here. We just gotta go this way. Oh, I'm about to die. I'm jump off the edge. Alright, one's dead. Oh, don't stab me. I just ended him with my shotgun. Yes, don't shoot him right away. Kill the enemies around him. Because there's thrall and stuff. Because he's an abomination. And he needs to be killed. Yes. Why are you guys in here? You gotta get out here. Yeah, you just run. Run out. Everywhere, I tell you, they're everywhere. This guy didn't revive you? Oh my goodness. I'm about to die. Not long. So I go up here and kill these guys myself. I don't die. I died. Yeah, don't... You guys shouldn't shoot him until we cleared out all the enemies. Yeah, you want to hide behind something. And we're going to have to restart because this guy's going to die. No, don't. There's 3 seconds left. Alright, I'm back. You gotta shoot him in his chest area, like, right where his chest is. Oh man. That guy's just gonna have to revive. I'm not messing with him. Yep, he's just gonna do it on his own. I'm not trying to die. I'm trying to save him. Need ammo. Need to go kill them people. I died. I wouldn't come up here. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Whatever you do, don't die. Good. You guys just standing in here. Five seconds. Teamwork. Guardian down. But this guy doesn't want to help. I'm dead. Don't run out there. No. No. Oh. All right, I gotta get off. All right, everybody. We'll see.